The stage is set. This is it. It's time to find the new Global Battle of the Bands World Champion. The Global Battle of the Bands World Finals. 17 bands representing 17 countries will be pitting their skills against each other on this very stage for a shot at a grand prize of a band development package worth $100,000 and, more importantly, the title of the best new band in the world. But before the first band takes the stage, it's time for us to meet four very important people tonight, our judges.
My name is Tore Lande and I started GBOB 6 years ago, and my background is a musician, guitar player, and I've been a concert organizer in Scandinavia with bands like Sex Pistols, Oscar Peterson, Rod Stewart, lots of bands. I hope we can find some band who can do it good worldwide. And my advice to the bands tonight is play like you usually do in a basement or you're in a garage to have fun. And forget about anything, don't be nervous, nothing to be nervous about. It's just like have fun and do the best you can.
I'm Key Marcello. A lot of you people might know me as the guitar player of the band Europe. Nowadays I'm solo. It goes without saying that all the bands have to be really good musicians. They all have to know how to perform on stage. What I will be looking for personally is the fire. That you really, really believe in what you're doing and that you can perform it and reach out to an audience, because in the long run, that's what matters.
Hi, my name is Gary Helders. I've been in the music business for more than 30 years. I live in London, but I'm from Holland. I run today a management company with more than 70 world stars from the 70s, 80s and the 90s. I hope, of course, also among these 17 countries that have a new rock star, that I can find a new talent as well.
Good evening. My name is Gary Wade. And my background is London. I've been producing, playing in bands, lots of bands. Later, sort of marketing for Richard Branson, Virgin Records. So at the moment, I'm living in Thailand, and I'm very pleased to be here in Kuala Lumpur to judging GBOB. So thank you. I hope I'll be surprised tonight. I'm not sort of looking for any special bands. I'm looking for talent. I'm looking for performance, songs, and anything what they can do, you know.
Sawadee krap. We are Lumination from Thailand, and we are the first band
in GBOB.
GBOB tonight.
So right now, how do you feel to be the first band tonight?
We so excited, but we are ready for do everything tonight.
So what can we expect from you on stage? Tell us a bit about what you guys do.
I expect to make everyone so happy.
Okay, but anything special that we should expect from you guys tonight? Anything different? Maybe outfits or something?
I don't tell you now.
It's a secret.
Okay.
Alright, yes. Well, all the best you guys.
Okay, thank you.
Alright, this is Lumination from Thailand.
Sawadee krap.
Master, yeah, the same. Then the gift of God, oh, I don't wanna wait.
is counting dennies to the super rain, lighting through the radio, through the night. Run me free from the, run me free from the skies. Run me out of aid of, run me out of aid of. Yeah.
And kicking off this competition, the first man up for tonight, and it is Lumination from Thailand.
Yeah, thank you very much.
Okay, so now you're done. How do you feel right now?
Oh, so excited.
Are you happy with the show?
Okay, okay. I'm happy. I see everybody happy. We are happy too.
Is everybody happy? Very nice, very nice. Well, all the best. That was the first man up for tonight, Lumination from Thailand. We're gonna take a break, but stick around because we've only just begun right here on the Global Battle of the Bands World Finals. The Global Battle of the Bands World Finals. Now we just kicked off the competition with the first band, which was Lumination from Thailand. And up next, it's Tillegra Dam from Australia. So let's see how they bring it.
Hi, we're the Tillegra Dam from Australia.
All right, guys, tell us a bit about the band.
The band, we're a relatively new band. We only started out like about midway through last year. Our local heat at a pub back in our hometown was actually the first show we ever played together as a band. So to be playing on a world stage in Malaysia is really exciting for us.
So tell us, what can we expect from you guys tonight?
Hopefully we can bring some Australian energy to the show and, and you know, we'll hit you with our music, but we'll also hit you with a nice visual performance as well.
Oh, very nice indeed. Well, good luck, guys.
Thank you.
Rock it out tonight, guys. Much. This is Tillegra Dam from Australia.
Hello Malaysia, we are the amazing insurance salesmen. I'm John Sebastian from France. This is Michael from
Holland.
And this is
Omar
from China.
Wow, so it's truly an international band.
Yes. It is.
All together.
Yeah.
Okay, so tell us about the amazing insurance salesman. Like, that's an awesome name for a band. How did you come up with that name?
So back then, about a bit more than a year ago, when we started the band, I had a friend who was an insurance sales manager. And his work was making me laugh. He was telling me about all these stories and stuff. And I thought it was a good idea to use that name for a band.
Okay, what can we expect from you guys on stage tonight?
Well, an awesome...
Unforgettable performance.
Yeah.
That could be taken in a good or a bad way, of course. In any case, unforgettable.
All right, well, all the best and good luck tonight.
Thank you.
All right.
Thank you.
This
the
is
amazing insurance
salesman from China.
Baby, so take control of my own and dirty house. Babies are all around me. Could you please show me the way out of here? Babies are all around me, eating my flesh, eating my brain. Could you please show me the way out of here? Could you please show me the way out of here? be the place. Show me the way. Oh! All right, you people in Kuala Lumpur, I want you to clap your hands with me.
Stay tuned for more rock and action coming your way on the Global Battle of the Bands World Finals. Thanks for staying tuned with me, Rita, on the Global Battle of the Bands World Finals. So up next on stage, let's see how Moldova rocks it with EXNN.
Hello, we are EXNN band from Moldova.
Okay, how do you feel about being in the World Finals and it's coming together tonight?
Well, we are excited, of course, and scared and tired and most of all excited.
What kind of music do you play? Maybe people...
Well, it's a kind of female rock.
Female rock?
Yep.
What do guys do here then?
It's the lead singer is female. That's why it's female rock.
Ah, I like that, I like that. Well, good luck tonight, you guys. This
Thank
is EXNN from Moldova.
Yeah, love yourself, your perfection. Yeah, love yourself, your perfection. Yeah, love yourself, your perfection. Yeah, love yourself, your perfection.
Hi, we are White Walls from Romania.
Is this the first competition you've been in?
No, actually, we've been in several competitions in Romania. We won them all.
You won them all? Very nice. So what are your chances you feel like tonight? Are you confident?
Our chances are like 5.85%. So that's one of the 17. That's our chances.
Yeah, but you guys are champions as well. So what makes you guys stand out from the competition?
My hair. My hair is incredible. I've never seen anybody with my hair.
It's gonna be a hard rocking show?
Yeah, it's gonna be a hard rocking show.
It's a hard rocking show, so let's see you guys do it. All the best. Good luck, guys.
Thank you very much.
This is White Walls from Romania.
Romania. We're swinging for the lies of red hell. We're swinging for the lies, and that's the deal. We're swinging for the lies of red hell. We're swinging for they see our lies, and that's the deal. They say they falling down from here. They say they falling down.
Cause that sound of you, you stay.
time for a break, but don't go anywhere. The Global Battle of the Bands World Finals will be right back. Global Battle of the Bands World Finals, and a competition heats up with a band from Indonesia called Strangers.
Hello, we are Strangers and we are from Indonesia.
How do you feel about tonight? This is the World Finals, it's gonna start real soon.
Tonight is going to be great. I believe the bands all is ready. I met a few of the band. They are at the gym and some are rehearsing at their hotel room. It's fantastic. I think everybody's ready. The show is going to be a blast.
All right, guys, good luck. Any final words you want to say to people who are about to watch you perform?
On the video, we usually say, play it live.
Play it live.
Yes, play it live. Straight, honest from your heart, everything.
What's with the orange, dude? Lemon.
Well, the first day we landed on Malaysia, me and Ichan lost our voice because of the flu got us. But today, this is from Tim, a friend. Thank you. He gave this for a lucky charm. Hello, Tim. If you're listening to this, this is yours, man. Not sounded too weird, eh?
Thanks for the tip. But all the best tonight. Hope you guys
thank you very much. Thank you very much.
And this is Strangers from Indonesia.
To park your spot, then figure out a single reason. Doing that is just a simple occasion, yet you're still wondering why. In the flame, why can't you take a cool? Problem's not the money, problem is you. How could you do this to me? Make you look like a fool. Why can't you take it cool? The problem is you. You make yourself look like a fool. You hurt yourself and everybody else. You hurt yourself and everybody else. How could you do this to me? Are you ready? Say yeah! Hanging around in the parking spot, can't figure out a single reason. Doing that, it's just a simple occasion. So wondering why can't you make it cool? The problem is you. You make yourself look like a fool. You hurt yourself and everybody else. Why can't you make it cool? The problem is you. You make yourself look like a fool. You hurt yourself and do that to me. Yeah.
your experience and we play rock and roll. We're from Belgium.
How do you feel about tonight?
We feel great about tonight. This is what we've been working for since a long time. So we're still a little hangover from the nightlife here in Malaysia, but it's no problem. Tonight, I think we got a good chance to win.
Oh, very, very nice. Okay, so tell us, what can we expect from Experienced on stage?
Well, we're known for our live acts because we get really wild and we let the audience participate a lot.
Okay.
So we're gonna try, yeah, make sure that everyone really has fun.
Okay, so I guess it's gonna be a crazy show tonight from you guys. Yeah. All the way from Belgium, they're gonna rock it up tonight. This is Experienced.
Dancing slowly as I try to decide. She crawls up right before me. I have made up my mind. Baby, baby, please come with me. Baby, baby, please come along. On your knees for me, baby. I'm gonna sing you a song. Just let it roll, just let it roll. Take me where I wanna go. Just let it roll, just let it roll. Get on with the show. Come on, guys, let me hear you. Her love is negotiated. Oh, I know the price is right. Before she might have hesitated. Now she puts on the red light. Baby, baby, please come with me. Baby, baby, please come along. On your knees for me, baby. I'm gonna sing you a song. Just let it roll, just let it roll. Take me where I wanna go. Just let it roll, just let it roll. Baby, come with me. But don't tell me no. 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 Baby, please stop crying. Oh, I know you've had enough. You have to keep on trying. And you will find your love. Never, never too late to start over. Never, never too late to move on. On your feet again, baby. It's time to change your song. Come on! Well, don't tell me no!
The competition continues after the break on the Global Battle of the Bands World Finals. Thanks for staying tuned. This is the Global Battle of the Bands, and we are halfway through at this point with the bands battling it out for the grand prize tonight. And up next, a band from Morocco called Nope.
Hi, we are Nope, and we represent Morocco at this Global Battle of the Bands in Malaysia.
All right, guys, how do you feel about tonight, this competition?
We feel heat and a lot of... how you say?
Pressure.
And a bit of confidence.
Okay, so tell us about your band. What kind of music? What for people who don't know, what can we expect from you?
Okay, this band is a very young band. We met recently, but we started making our music since the first jam. There was a good feeling between us. And we play a bit of rock, rap, trip hop, electro, all of our influences.
Ah, ça, on l'a dit combien de fois?
In 4 months, almost every day.
practicing almost every day for this. Yeah. Wow. We've so what can we expect on stage performance-wise? Is it going to be crazy or, you know, dancing?
I think it's going to be hot and really crazy is the word. I like the word. It's crazy. It's going to be crazy.
It's going to be crazy. Well, all the best, guys. Good luck.
Thank you.
Can't wait to see you guys perform. This is Noob from Morocco.
يدخلوا يديروا موبقات في كثر الحمامات ما يسجلوا حد يناموا في اللي مات
مات
سير الاحمر صحراء في كرام وجزائر
سير
الاحمر صحراء في كرام وجزائر سير الاحمر صحراء في كرام وجزائر واش ديال الرجال ولا ديال النساء قالوا لي نامين ادخلوا ديروا العيونكم انسى وشي قام يشوفوا من عارف قلوبكم كاملين قالوا لي نامين ادخلوا ديروا يديكم العيونكم انسى وشي قام يشوفوا من عارف قلوبكم
كاملين
عيالة تفكوا حالة هذه ما شفت بحالة صوتهم ما بغيت تسمعوا جيرانك هاو جيرانك هاو يا جيرانك هاو جيرانك هاو يا بشوية وكان راكونا خان حكو اهي بشوية وكان راكونا خان غسلو اهي بشوية وكان راكونا خان خسلو
كونا غديرو الصابون
اهي بشوية وكان بشوية وكان
All right, bringing on their own brand of rock into the competition. That was Note from Morocco. Nice, good stuff. Okay, now how do you feel after the performance?
The crowd was awesome. We really are thankful to them. Sorry for my English. That was great.
Good job. Now, who came up with the costumes, man? This is interesting. Like, do you guys perform like this all the time?
Yes, all of the time. Especially Nope.
Especially Nope. Why only two people? The rest of them are not wearing masks, though.
But look, this is...
That's a mask. All right. Now, how do you think your chances are tonight?
Our chances?
Yeah.
We don't know.
On last week's episode of GBOB, we saw 8 bands perform on the world stage right here in Kuala Lumpur. Now let's continue the GBOB World Finals with the remaining bands and later find out who will be the new world champions. This is GBOB Global Battle of the Bands.
Thank you.
Rina O, and you are watching the Global Battle of the Bands World Finals. We're about to watch the remaining 9 bands battle it out before we find this year's Global Battle of the Bands World Champions. So what are you waiting for? It's time to get rocking.
Hi, we are the River Raid, and we are representing Brazil.
All right, guys, very important question. How do you feel about tonight? What's going in your head right now?
Well, usually I don't expect too much. I prefer to stay quiet, but tonight I'm really excited.
Really excited.
What about you guys?
Crazy.
Crazy!
I feel so hot. What about you guys?
But are you confident of your chances to win tonight?
Well, let the judges tell them. Or let the crowd say that. What do you guys think?
It's gonna be a tough competition tonight, and let's see what the next band has in store. That was the River Raid from Brazil.
Hi, we're Scarletta from the UK. How
are
you doing?
How are you doing? How do you feel? Oh, no, you can use it. I've got my own. But how do you feel about being here tonight for the competition?
Very excited, yeah. Extremely excited. We've never performed outside of the UK before, so it's a big thing for us. And a big, nice venue with lots of people, so, yeah.
Come on, guys!
A man, you're a mess. This is getting me depressed.
Oh, train some pickers, stay up for life. All night, you're not a man, you're a man. It's getting me to pass. Where I am, like your mother, take you up to bed. When you see me with a tongue on the bone, makes me wish that you were dead. Makes me wish that you were dead. Getting me to press. Way I am, like your mother. Take you up to bed. Make you see you every time you're on the floor. Make me wish that you were dead. Make me wish that you were dead. Get all the memories of your boys in your head. Do it all out like there's nothing left. Not a man, no a man. Whoa, ah, whoa, whoa, ah, whoa. All right, bringing in a dose of girl power into the competition. That was Scarletta from the UK. Yeah. All right, I just want to know one thing first. This is an awesome outfit. You always perform in your own outfits or?
Yeah, I drew this and I got a designer to make it for me.
So did you make this specially for tonight's show?
Yes.
Wow, really awesome. Check out the shoes, dude. Now I want to know where to get shoes like this. It would help me a lot. But honestly though, like after the performance now, how do you feel?
I feel great. The crowd here is amazing. Amazing. I'm speechless. Thank you so much for the opportunity to perform here. It's amazing.
All right, there you have it. That was Scarletta from the UK. Now, don't go anywhere. We're going to take a little break. But when we come back, the competition continues right here on GBOB, the Global Battle of the Bands World Finals. The Global Battle of the Bands World Finals, and there's so much awesome competition going on stage. And let's see if South Africa can bring it. This is Sonsteek.
Hey, we're Sonsteek and we are from South Africa.
Okay, Sonsteek, are you excited about tonight or are you nervous? Tell us about what you're feeling right now.
I mean, every gig's exciting. I mean, that's what we do. We live for the live stage. That's why you play music, just to be able to share your vision, your dream with everyone else.
Okay, so tell us a bit about your music, or you know, what kind of music does Sonsteek?
I mean, you can slap any sub-genre onto it, but it's basically rock and roll.
Basically rock and roll. Yeah. What can we expect from you guys tonight, performance-wise?
Well, in our language, we call it smite. It's just kind of balls to the wall. It's just rock and roll. Lots of energy, man.
Some say it's a lot. contra. Begin van jouw einde. Geef mij graag mijn lach.
Is afstand met nog een cijfer. Is morgen met nog een dag. Is gisteren met nog een ritme. Wat doet de hart op voor jou wacht.
How do you feel, man? But can I
feel hari ini memang tak sabar nak menggegarkan stage yang besar juga ni.
Okay, tapi sejak final sampai sekarang banyak tak praktis?
Wuih, banyak. Oh, pasal praktis kita memang
banyak.
Confident lah. Level confident yang KLCC lah.
Kata pagi
Break. The competition heats up on the Global Battle of the Bands World Finals. Welcome back to the Global Battle of the Bands World Finals, and up next on stage, a band from Ukraine call themselves Magua.
Hi everyone, we are Magua, we're from Ukraine. This is Sura Tomasen, he's playing guitar. I'm Wolf Kavaluski playing bass. This is Slavik Lishuf playing drums.
All right, tell us a bit about Magua. What kind of music do you play? What's special about this band?
We are playing normal music, but we have something special with, I don't know English, arrangeries. Like a special sound we're making.
Electro-pop
rock.
Electro-rock,
electro-grunge.
Electro-pop rock. That's universal, I understand.
Electro-rock, electro-grunge, electro-pop rock.
You're gonna have fun tonight?
Yeah. We'll have a lot of fun today.
Yeah, are you nervous about tonight?
Of course.
Yeah?
Yes.
Well, all the best. Let's see you put it out tonight, rock out on stage. This is Magua. From
Ukraine.
From Ukraine.
Talk about regret.
you forget.
Yes, I told you.
Voodoo Vanity from Norway.
All right, guys, tell us a little bit about the band. Who is Voodoo Vanity? What kind of music do you guys play?
Well, first of all, I think the thing to say is that we've played together for 5 months now. We met each other in September. Yeah.
So only 5 months and you've made it all the way here.
Yeah, it's crazy.
Wow.
Yeah.
That's really cool. So what can we expect from you guys on stage tonight?
Well, you can expect, yeah, real entertainment, kick-ass, yeah.
Rock and roll. Oh, good rock and roll and a kick-ass live show and some catchy tunes.
Go and have a holy day.
time for a break. More GBOB World Final action coming when we return. Global Battle of the Bands World Finals, and up next on stage is a band from Russia, and they call themselves Salvador.
Hi everyone, this is Salvador from Russia. This is Andrei, Piotr, my name is Dima. We are present our country. Hello everybody, and good luck.
Okay, so how do you feel right now? It's competition time already. Are you nervous or are you excited, confident? Tell us what's going in your head right now.
We are feeling so good because we like to play in rock. We like music, we like competition, we like fight. Yes, but I think this is not fight, this is mostly festival.
Big show.
Yeah, it's good show. Good session, yeah.
All the best and good luck tonight.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
This is Salvador from Russia.
Okay, from Russia with rock.
Feel the reason why they fight, man. Feel the reason why they fight.
Greetings, we are
Dubtonic crew from Jamaica.
Do you think because your genre is a little bit different from the usual rock bands out there, it might give you guys advantage tonight?
Well, I think we're just coming with a difference, and overall it's music. Our music is somewhat experimental because it's reggae based but has a lot of fusion with a variety of music on top. So, I mean, whether it's a rock audience or not, people will be able to relate. It's different from the usual, but it will still be able to blend within. So I don't know if it's an advantage or a disadvantage. I just know that we're here as musicians presenting what we're presenting, loving what we're loving, and just hoping for the best.
crisis. It's a world crisis. World crisis. It's a world crisis. Hey, yeah. The world is in trouble. Ain't no place to go. Overpopulation and pollution overflows. Everyone's running. Ain't no place to hide. What you see is what you get. In this your time. It's a world crisis. World crisis. Hey, yeah. It's a world crisis. World crisis. Everywhere you turn, just bombs, bombs, bombs. All up on the mine, just war, war, war. And they don't know what the hell they're fighting for. A revolution, revolution is coming. Revolution, revolution. Oh, yo, yeah. Revolution. A revolution, revolution is coming. Revolution. Revolution. It is a world crisis. World crisis. Hey, yeah. It's a world crisis. World crisis, red out there.
Hey guys, we are the Shenaniganz.
Winner from Germany.
You're last to play tonight. How do you feel about that? Is that going to give you an advantage or do you think it might not?
We don't really know. We don't know if this is an advantage or a disadvantage, but we will make the best out of it no matter what.
Okay, so tell us, what can we expect from you tonight on stage?
A real cool rock and roll show.
Silly boy, stupid. Silly boy, you're smart. Silly boy, do not laugh at my brain. You chucks. Well, I've never thought about being bad on this one now, but I think it would be easier to get the handle now. You say stop, you know I wish I could, but I'm even gonna stand at the only way through. All the legends that I've heard today, I not believe a word. Fix my head, go round and round, but now you better. My brand new chucks. Silly boy forever. Silly boy bold. Silly boy, you're here to do whatever you've been told. And I never helped somebody much for no and my sack. Oh my lord, this wasn't me to treat it with respect. You say stop, you know I wish I could, but
we've seen all the bands perform. Who will emerge as the new GBOB world champions? Find out after the break. Robot to announce the results. results, and now we'd like to call one representative from each band. Round of applause, Malaysia style, for all the bands who competed tonight.
There we have it.
And remember, just to qualify to GBOB, you're already a winner. And here are the results from the jury. The fifth runner-up, place number six, Nope from Morocco. A big hand for Nope. The fourth runner-up, White Walls from Romania.
Way to go, Romania.
Third runner-up, Sonsteek from South Africa. On place number three, the Shenaniganz. A big hand for the Shenaniganz. Place number two, the first runner-up from Russia, Salvador. The winner of the Global Battle of the Bands 2010, Dubtonic!
Ladies and gentlemen of Malaysia, your 2010 Global Battle of the Bands champion, Dubtonic from Jamaica! Give a round of applause, $100,000 in cash and prizes from the boys from the island.
We're happy to win this competition. We came to, we were prepared to, and we're really thrilled and happy that we did. We're humbled because tonight there were great bands here, you know, so we're very humbled by it. But we're very happy. Jamaica is rooting for Dubtonic crew right now, and we're very proud to say that we made them proud. Big up to Jamaica and Massive.
The experience in Malaysia, honestly, has been tremendous. We came and we were expecting to do well. We did well. The judges thought we won, and it's just a great feeling. Yeah, Dubtonic crew to the world. And definitely, Dubtonic crew will be back in Malaysia. You can bet on that, without a doubt.
I think that the Dubtonic crew really deserve to win this, you know. The thing is, they have their own little mix of reggae and dub and almost like rock and roll in it, you know, some Santana style guitar playing in the middle of it. So it's really interesting mixture. And it's an unbelievable band. They're so tight. They play so well together. It's just an honor listening to it.
And they are very, very good musicians and a fantastic, fantastic people too. You know, the way they present the music, even the lyrics had meaning. You know, it was a fantastic band. They're very good musicians, and I know they will be. Record companies will fight to get them. So I think they have a bright future. All the judges agreed on the winning band, so it wasn't that hard. But there were so many bands, such great bands tonight, so it was a hard job. I mean, it was so, all the bands were actually winners tonight.
I think they have a great future. I think reggae music has been a bit behind, you know, the last, you know, few years. I've been to Jamaica, and it's loads of good bands in Jamaica. So, but they're great, you know, I think they have a great future.
Very satisfied. It's tremendous night with 17 very, very good bands. And it was a hard decision in the end. No, I think that with Carlos Santana and Bob Marley, and if you mix it together, then it's really rock and roll. And they were different to anybody else. And I really believe that they can have an international career.
All right, the judges. judges have spoken, and congratulations, we have found our brand new champion, the Global Battle of the Bands world champion. Congratulations once again, and thank you for staying tuned and watching Global Battle of the Bands right here on ASTRO HITZ. This is Rina signing out, telling you guys, don't forget to rock on.
I wanna be like you.
Big up to ASTRO HITZ and the Malaysian Massive. Enough love from Dubtonic crew and the Jamaican Massive. Yeah man, bless up.